Guile, why must you be so difficult? Trying to do the fucking combinations for fucking special moves. What the fuck? Guile's bullshit. What the fuck? Every time I jump, he flash kicks. Every time I back up, he sonic booms. Or he jumps over it. What else do I have to do? Fine, I'll win this round and I'll see what happens. Things will be different. Let me fucking save right now. There we go. I saved. Alright, Dalsim, here we go. Dalsim shouldn't be too hard, right? Oh, I forgot he fucking has that move. That's a double KO, is it? You went awesome. Fuck your elephants. Fuck your shit. I quit. I'm probably one of the most stupidest Street Fighter players ever. Yeah, because I'm getting my ass kicked. I must be one of the dumbest ones. That would explain everything. Well, I have to use the most worst collection ever in history, that's what people say, to use it. I can't win, you fucking scrub. Why are you playing with the controller? Well, fuck you. Well, fuck you, then. Let me load my game again. Hold on. There you go.
Jesus.
This is gonna be the longest fucking Let's Play. Oh, dear God. Yep, let me save my game again. Yep. Fuck. Fuck you, Dawson. There we go. Dear fucking God. That was rough. That was rough, dude. You must defeat Shang Long to stand an actual chance, Dawson. Oh, dear God, Honda. Saving right now. Again. There we go. Let's go, Dawson. E Honda, fuck. Oh dear, fuck. Kiwi Honda. Thumb my dick. Oh, dear God. Stop giving me brain damage. Yeah, I'll save it. Alright, I'm gonna stop it here today, because there was a lot I had to do. Don't worry, we'll finish the Ryu playthrough. And I guess character playthroughs are most likely gonna be like this. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, because I struggle a fucking lot. Next time, we'll finish Ryu's campaign. Hopefully. I wish we can. Jesus, this is gonna be a long ride. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Peace.